done.
Okay.
You could be the person that takes it.
Oh, yeah, that's a bad idea. That's not a good idea.
Yes, it is.
It's really good.
It's a great idea. Conveyor belt.
What exactly are you videoing?
The decorations coming up.
Oh. Okay.
That's Christmas wrapping stuff, isn't it?
Yeah.
No, no, no.
They've got the Pionki up there.
Oh,
we need a Pionki.
Is that heavy? It's fairly heavy and it's baubles, so be very careful. Baubles, glass.
Balls!
You're so rude!
No.
Glass? That's not heavy.
No, it's not. I think it's empty, pretty much.
That doesn't need to go downstairs.
It's a bit empty, guys.
Is that happening then?
It's a bit empty. It can't be a bit empty.
Yeah, Christmas hat in there.
Yeah, definitely.
Right, this is fairly heavy, children. What's it to you?
I'm strong.
You got it?
That's not heavy.
Well, Auntie Zoe said it was fairly heavy, so it's just feeding back.
Now that's, yeah, fairly heavy.
Oh, heavier than the rest of the room.
That is never to me.
Well, that's because you've got big muscles.
Yeah, yes.
Train. The tattoo on your shoulder, holding closer in the back.
You can't sit.
Rover.
And
I know you
can't do what
you
do. What's wrong with him? You are wrong with him. That's his wrong with him.
Ah! Oh my god! Ah!
I know you can afford it, like the tattoo on your shoulder.
Don't. Go on, big man. You can do it.
I'm big.
You can sing. Don't listen to him.
Yeah, well, we need no way.
I've not seen any Pionkis yet, Mum.
Oh, my.
Is that a trick? That's
everywhere.
Heavy. Don't take that. That's heavy.
Ah!
Thank you.